when you actually do all the mapping out of the specific fuel quantities, do they match the